So, excuse me, we could open. And he's calling me again. So after this gift, it's time to go. Gotta give him a call back. I think he might want some help at his job. And if he needs help, I'll go help him out. Gotta help out the boys when they're in need. WW reality show. I would love to put that together. Yeah, I'm a good friend and it's good to get out of the house and help him out. It's a good deed. And it's fun. Like, it's kind of cool seeing my buddy, like, since I was young, start his own business and go through all the struggle he's going through. You know, like, he goes through a lot of struggle, like, homeowners ripping on him and stuff, and because he's new, right? He's a newbie. But it's cool because he's taking it very well, and I really see a lot of potential in the kid for sure, you know? Hey, he's not the sharpest tool in the shed. No, I'm just joking. But he's a grinder. He is a beauty. So homie, if you're watching this, keep it up. Keep up the good work. And I'll see you soon if you need help. Okay, so the last gift are hangers. Woo! Because we do need hangers, and these are the soft hangers. They're soft, you know? So beautiful. We got hangers, guys. This is so awesome. Do we have a note? No, we don't have any notes. We got a lot of hangers. Holy crap. Yeah, honestly, I might have too much now. This is a good song. Very, very thoughtful gift is right. Very thoughtful gift. Yeah, thank you so much. I love how they're soft. Paula, thank you for the PayPal. Some for dad, that's smart. Some for dad. Yep. Give dad some. Call it Unwrapped with Whitey. Ooh, that's kind of a good idea. Kind of sounds dirty. You know, Unwrapped by Whitey. But if you look at it that way, actually, maybe. No, yeah, Unwrapped by Whitey. That's a good idea, actually. Do a YouTube Unwrapped by Whitey. Or an Unwrapped by Whitey series, you know? That's a good idea. Too beautiful, girl. It'll never work. You had me suicidal. Suicidal when you say it's over. Sean Kingston. Okay, guys, before I start packing everything away, let's wrap this live up. Turn the TV off quick. Okay, so guys, I'll be honest, I am not excited to clean my room right now. I'm very, very upset. No, I'm kidding, I'm not upset. But I'm very, very not looking forward to it. I'm gonna take all these boxes, put all the garbage in one bag, take all these boxes, crunch them up like that, so they're nice and flat, and then we can throw them in the recycle later. Guys, this was so fun. First gift opening live, so freaking fun. Like, you know, I'm so grateful for you guys doing this to me. And it doesn't matter if you guys send gifts or you don't, or if you send a bracelet or if you send a Paul Smith sweater. Whatever you guys send, whatever you guys do, I'm so grateful. You guys don't even know. I'm doing this for entertainment, having fun, showing you guys the gifts I got. Hope you guys are loving it. And if you're not, F off. No, don't F off. If you don't, let me know and we'll We'll negotiate. Figure it out. Figure out a better way, okay? I'm a good guy. I love you guys so much. And thanks for being there for me. 2K stayed the whole time. I love it. Have a great day. And remember, what's the word of the day again, guys? What's the word of the day? I want to see who knows the word of the day. Because honestly, I forget. What's the word of the day? Quick. Don't leave me hanging. What's the word of the day, guys? Health. Thank you. The word of the day is health. Let's stay healthy. My first meal today was McDonald's. Not very healthy, but having 3 meals a day, making sure I eat those carrots, Kevin, and I'll be good. So healthy, that means no stress. Breathe, chill, focus on the human being, all right? We're a human being that needs to be taken care of, all right? All right, we're wrapping it up. I love you guys so much. Have